Hi, this is Anton Banks, host of The Vault. Please support independent radio on 88.1 FM. Your financial donation will go a long way towards keeping shows like this one on the air. Go to www.wesufm.org and click on Donate Now. Thanks in advance and enjoy the show.
Ready to begin transmission. Confirm your identity. Please enter your password. Password accepted. Please verify your name.
Anton Banks.
Name accepted. Access granted. Welcome to the WESU broadcast system. The studio number is 860-685-7700. For general inquiries, including questions about public service announcements, call the office at 860-685-7703. The fax number is 860-685-3744. The station mailing address is WESU, 88.1 FM, 222 Church Street, Middletown, Connecticut, 06459. Begin transmission now.
This is 88.1 FM, WESU Middletown. My name is Anton Banks. The show is called The Vault. I'm here the first, third, and fifth Wednesday of every month. Hope you can stay where you are. The station, again, is broadcasting as a community service of Wesleyan University in Middletown, Connecticut, USA. If you're on the edge of the broadcast signal, which, by the way, is now at 6,000 watts, but you still can't catch us clearly, you can listen to us online by going to www.wesufm.org. Again, wesufm.org. And while you're online, please visit my website. I keep all my last shows along with the track listings up there. That includes my show 2 weeks ago, which features a PA by Void Loss. Again, it's antonbanks.com. That's AntonBanks.com. Also, check my site because I have information about the podcast. So if you want to subscribe to that, the info is up there. You can also look me up through Facebook. Just search for The Vault Radio Show, and you'll find me there. In addition to my shows, I post also post links and other information that I think is interesting or amusing. So again, AntonBanks.com or search for The Vault Radio Show on Facebook. I'm a bit under the weather, as you can probably tell, because my voice is about 4 octaves lower than it usually is. It feels like I swallowed a bucket of gravel. But I'm not going to be talking much tonight. So if you want to know what you're going to hear on the show, check my website within the next couple of days because I will have the track listing up there. But I will say that I got a whole bunch of really cool promos over the past couple weeks, so been looking forward to the show for a while. One more time, this is The Vault. My name is Anton Banks. Don't go away. starting things off a little slower than usual. But the reason I'm playing all this chill out and down-tempo type stuff is kind of start getting myself in the mood, because in about a month's time, I'll be doing my annual Halloween show. This year, that's going to happen on October 20th. As always, with good stuff, the latest in chill out and ambient and down tempo, with some selected horror stories playing over the top. Check my website for the information.
We'll be right back.
This is 88.1 FM WESU Middletown. My name is Anton Banks. The program is called The Vault. I'm here the first, third, and if there is one, fifth Wednesday of each month, 9:30 until 11. Hope you guys enjoyed the show so far. I'll quickly run down what I played for you. In the background is Alimo. The track is called Tripolis. Before this was The Parallel. That was called Soul Brother. The Nachtclan music remix on Nice and Nasty Records. Prior to that was Fairmont with They Live on the Moon. I'm sorry, They Live in the Moon. Before that, Decimal, who has just released a pretty cool album of down-tempo, left-field, whatever you want to call it, stuff. Anyway, that track was called A Physical Sense of Time. And I started the show off with Forever Delayed. That was called Say Hello to the End. Brand new on Islands and Islets Recordings. And I want to squeeze in one more promo track before we get to this week's mixed session of the show. Generator Records was kind enough to send me their latest album. Album as in vinyl. So many thanks to Marina for that. The track I'm going to play is Andy Retson. This is called The Kiss. This was just released on September 21st. Again, it's on Generator Records. Generator number 31. Enjoy. We'll be right back. background, Andy Ranson doing something called The Kiss off the latest album on Generator Records. It's a compilation of a couple of different acts. This was released on September 21st. So if you like this track, it's actually a pretty good assortment of stuff. Other artists include Abstract Science, DJ T1000, Terrence Dixon, Obsolete Music Technology, Plural, Jamal M, and Windamoto. I'll probably get to some of this, more of this stuff on this album on a later edition of the program. All right, I'm going to play a couple of public service announcements and then come back to you with this week's mixed session of the program. Don't go away.
Stay away from the railroad track. That isn't the place to play. For trains go fast when they go past, and you might be in the way. Now you sing it.
While placing items on train tracks for an oncoming train to smash may seem like a fun activity, it can lead to some serious damage. Train derailing is no joke. This message has been brought to you by WESU Middletown.
If you think there's a lot that school kids don't know, there's a lot that you don't know about kids. For instance, 74% of teens say schools should only pass students to the next grade when they've learned what's next to them. 79% said they'd study harder if their schools gave them tougher tests. But the fact is, kids need and want to be challenged. Challenge yourself to challenge them and call 1-800-38-BE-SMART. For a free booklet on raising academic achievement in Connecticut. Today's kids want to know a lot more, and now you know a lot more about them. A public service message brought to you by the Education Excellence Partnership and the Ad Council and your friends at WESU.
Day and on thanks. Thank you. Anton Banks. We'll be right back.
And just like that, my time is up. You have been listening to The Vault. My name is Anton Banks. I'm here the first, third, and if there is one, fifth Wednesday of each month. Again, it's the first, the third, and if there is one, the fifth Wednesday of each month. Hope you guys enjoyed tonight's show. Want to say what's up to everyone listening online. If you missed any part of the show, don't worry, because I'll have it archived on my website within the next couple of days. My website is antonbanks.com. That's AntonBanks.com. Check that site out, because I've got a link to my podcast, my Facebook page, and links to a couple of record stores that carry this music that you've been hearing for the last hour and a half. As I mentioned earlier, bear with me, I'm fighting off a cold. My voice is not usually this deep. Anyhow, I'm going to make my exit. Go take some Theraflu and crash. I will be back next week, as that will be the first Wednesday of the month. So, until next time, I am out of here. Good night. And goodbye.
Music, please.